Sup guys, it's Alex here, and welcome to another video. It's been like a month since I've posted a video, and that was the NASCAR race at Kentucky Speedway. But today, we're going to be going to Bristol Motor Speedway to watch the Bristol NRA, like night, Bass Pro Shops night race, whatever it's called. I am super pumped. Last year's video did really good. Had a really good time last year. I'll be doing kind of like a vlog sort of thing. We're just be going with JRid52, and we'll just be vlogging the day, enjoying the race. Hopefully Chase Elliott wins, as you can see right there, but I mean, he hasn't won a race that I've gone to so far, but we'll see what happens. If you're new to the channel, I'm mostly an NCAA basketball YouTuber. I mostly post like tournament videos and stuff, but right now it's kind of a lull in the season. Once the season starts picking up around late October, early November, that's when all the NCAA basketball content's gonna be coming back to the channel. That's where I basically make my money as a YouTuber and stuff. That's where I bring the most content to you guys, and I'm super pumped for that. But yeah, this is just kind of like the intro to the video. Thank you guys for clicking on the video, and let's pick it up with like a time lapse or whatever's next in the video. So we have made it to the track. We've had some car issues, but hopefully those don't come into play later. I may update the vlog depending on what happens, but we are finally here at the track. We're gonna be sitting where we were last year. I'll update you guys once we get a little bit closer. We might check out the merchandise booths and stuff like that, but man, I'm so freaking excited we are here, and I'll pick it up here in a minute. We have made it to our seats. We're gonna have a great review. And of course, this song is gonna get me copyrighted, but oh well. I am so freaking pumped for the race. I'll pick it up on driver. Look at her.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. First off, that's That was so perfect.
What's up, guys? So, I mean, you can barely see me right now, but this is going to be the outro for the video. Man, I wish Matt DiBenedetto would have been able to hold on to the lead there with like 7 or 8 laps to go, but Denny Hamlin ended up winning. Not a huge fan of Hamlin, but I mean, he was better than like Kyle Busch or Brad Keselowski or whatever, so I mean, I guess I'm okay with it. Great race, great experience, glad that we went. Wish Matt DiBenedetto would have won again, but oh well. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video. Hopefully I got all the good clips that you guys wanted to see in there. Thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to do that. Why not go ahead and let it fly? And I will see you all later.